Hi, you guys. This is Randy Sutton, a retired police lieutenant and the author of A Cop's Life. I wanted to take a few minutes and thank you. Thank you for your support over the last several years. Thank you for your engagement with everything I do on Facebook and on social media. Because of you and because of your confidence in me as being the voice of American law enforcement, we're touching a lot of lives. I also want to say Merry Christmas and have a wonderful holiday season. You know, the Christmas season is very special for many of us. It's also a reflective time, though, and it's reflective in a number of different ways. I want to share something with you that I rarely do, but I think that because of everything that's been going on in the world and your engagement with my page and on Facebook and other social media, there's something that I would like to share with you. And that is why I am so committed to the American law enforcement officer. As you know, probably I spent more than 3 decades as a cop, but what you probably don't know is why I retired. And that is because I had some life-changing experiences towards the end of my career. One is that my mother, with whom I lived, became terminally ill. And watching that horror take place was a devastating part of my life. Shortly after she became critically ill and terminally ill, I was involved in another fatal officer-involved shooting, which has its own stressors with it. Then she died in my arms. And 3 weeks after that, after I buried her in Arlington National Cemetery, I suffered a career-ending stroke in my patrol car. And the subsequent prognosis from the doctors was, let me say this, less than rosy. But as much loss as I had, I also gained something. I gained what I call the gift of clarity. That is the understanding that my mission may have changed. I was no longer a police officer. I lost that career, which I loved so dearly. But my mission had simply changed. I dedicated myself to the American law enforcement officer, and that continues to this day. I can tell you this, that my commitment is doing nothing except growing. My commitment to the American law enforcement officer will continue, and with the introduction of an amazing new organization called the Wounded Blue Foundation for Injured and Disabled Police Officers, which I am just about to launch, I will be the voice of those disabled and injured police officers as well. We will touch the lives of many. So I wanted to share that with you, and also to tell you this. I lost my family, but this year, at this time, I ask you to do this. Reflect on the people that you love. Tell them that you love them. Have a Merry Christmas and a great New Year.